Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. I'm Nina from Philippines, from Mindanao, Tipo-Tipo proper, Basilan.
I just want to share, I'm
Uber driver here in Doha, Qatar. I just want to share, who don't have idea here in Doha, if you need some delivery or you need a personal driver. I'm Uber driver in Doha, so just watch me what we'll share to you today. So today I have sharing to you how I can send items without me because I don't have busy. How you send your items without you because you are busy. You didn't have enough time to send your item or to send gift or whatever you want to send with someone. It's don't worry. I will share you my experience. I will share you how to send something to someone you cannot go by yourself. So don't worry. We are here a driver. We are here Uber driver in Doha, Qatar. We will drop anywhere as you want. So just use application Uber. Today I will sharing to you. I hope so you will be like this video. You can book Uber without person if you want to send something with your friend. So it's 100% safe. Because why you using application? If someone make problem with your items or whatever you send with them, it's you can call directly up apps of Uber, so it will be safe. So we will arrive soon. 2 minutes we will arrive that person who we will give the items. This is the items.
In 1 kilometer.
This is the items I will give her. It's very hot, so we will give her soon after 2 minutes. So don't worry if you don't have a time to bring your item to your friend or with whatever with anyone or whatever you want to send. No, don't worry, you just book Uber and send the items. No need to worry because why, it's 100% is safe. All the driver, I'm not sure. We will not make problem with your item because why, you are using apps. So for me, you can trust me because why, I'm. This is my job. I cannot make problem because if I make problem with your item, I'm sure I lost my job. I lost my everything. You know. So you can trust others. You. Don't put money like more money. It's just like little items, okay? So I hope you enjoy, guys. So we will see the receiver soon. It's after 1 minute. You see, you can see, guys. It's very very light. It's sun. Sorry, guys. Just this is my first passenger. It's today. Today is 1st January 2021, yeah, and 9 a.m. So actually I late wake up because last night I was asleep at 2 o'clock in the morning, so that's why it's little lazy. Soon, guys, we will see what the customer told us. We will meet her soon. The name is Lisa. The name is Lisa.
Make a left turn.
He said make left. Name Leslie. Name Leslie. It's name Leslie. We will see her soon. So now we will call her that we are arrived now, okay, guys? Now we will call her that we are arrived, guys, okay? Good morning po.
Bayad na po to?
Wait, i-check ko muna. Ah, oo pala, i-binayad niya. Magkano ba yung check? Wait, ha?
Ah, okay po, sige. I-check niyo pa?
Oh, kasi hindi, kailangan pa yun i-check. Hindi, I mean yung pera.
Ah, okay.
Wait. Ah, 17. May 3
sige lang pa. Po, sige po. Sa'yo na po.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Meron siyang, ang dapat niyang binabayaran ay it's 17.7 ano? Wait. 17.17 ang dapat niyang babayaran. So of course, because the items you already received, we just click the amount. We click amount, you can see. And then just do it complete Uber. Just click like that. And finish. There is question, how was your ride? You just put it like you want, you put 5-star or 1-star, it's up to you. So was your rider wearing mask? Akala niya kasi the Uber, they always make like this. They will give you give you option. They will asking you if your rider, they will wearing mask, because in Doha without mask they will not allow you go inside, and also if have police they will catch you. I don't know, they will catch you up or whatever, but I'm hear some from my friends. So if they asking like that, just said yes, because it will be not this option, it will not going if you not click anyone here anywhere. So just click rate rider. Okay, so it will be going like this. If you not click like that, the option of Uber is still in front of your screen mobile. So you just click like that. So now guys, we will waiting for the next passenger. So thank you for watching guys. I hope you have idea. You can send items without person or without you. Yes, of course, you can send items without you. Just believe 100% and make sure that amount or that things or item you send to Uber driver, it's not money. And even money, if not, it's not more money, okay? This is good idea for you, because sometimes for us, we will busy with work. We don't have time to drop off that or what we want to drop. So this is good way I sharing with you. You can send with Uber without you. So thank you for watching guys. If you like this video, don't forget like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much. I'm Nina. I'm Uber driver from Doha, Qatar. If you like this video, please don't forget like, subscribe and share, because I will always upload video. So why you should make subscribe in my video in my YouTube channel, because every time I will share my experience, or if I have bad experience or good experience, I will share with you. So in that time when you make subscribe my YouTube channel, you will receive notification from me that new video to upload in my YouTube channel. So if you like this video, don't forget like and subscribe my YouTube. Thank you for watching guys, and happy new year for all of